company jokes when it is rambly. Boop-doop-doop-doop-a company beam. Achoo.
Bonjour, nous sommes les Three Bells. Je m'appelle Anneka or Betty. Je m'appelle Sally or Gail.
Je m'appelle Isabelle, it rhymes, or Dorothy.
University, where we were all friends, and then part of our final year we formed the Three Bells and did a 1940s night called In the Mood, and then we just couldn't stop and we've been professional now for 3 years.
As a buzzy bee, and when he plays, he makes a company jump at 8 to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle bot of company bee. Doo 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 doo.
Well, we all loved the musicals from that time, so the wonderful musical theatre shows from the 30s and 40s. But also we loved listening to big bands, and I sang with the big band at uni, and Sally was in a lot of shows at uni, and Isabelle grew up listening to all of the jazz greats like Nina Simone and Ella Fitzgerald, and we just got into it because we all had that love of all those songs, but also the fashion and the spirit of the time kind of captured what we loved.
Just for you, just sit right there. I'm gonna find a peace of mind and I'll be happy all the time. With love in my heart, just for you.
One of mine is when we did West End Live in Trafalgar Square in London. We represented the Royal Albert Hall, which is a very prestigious venue, and there were thousands of people, but it was one of my most favourite experiences ever. Another one is we do a show, our In the Mood show that we mentioned earlier, our 1940s night. We had a really great one, the first one we did in Portsmouth. The atmosphere of everyone dressed up in 1940s clothes was amazing, and we then took it to Cornwall and we found an amazing venue that was very fitting for the era, and everyone came, danced, dressed up and joined in, and we handed out Bovril and sang sing-along songs, and it was the atmosphere that was amazing. Well, we are going to perform in Carentan on the 7th of June.
Yep.
And so we'll be out there, and there will be a parade of reenactors, as well as we'll be performing with the Bevan Boys. That's in the day, and there's also a ball in the evening, which is going to be amazing. They've got the big band coming to that, haven't they? Yeah. The two big band, and we'll be singing. So it's going to be really amazing. And last year we met a lovely veteran who unfortunately won't be with us this year, but it's nice to commemorate what everyone did on that day 70 years ago.
Challenge was something that we did to help raise money for the Royal British Legion, which is a charity in England, and for 2 weeks we lived off nothing but rations, so we ate mainly vegetables, a little bit of meat, no cheese,
spam,
horrible, and we figured out the exact measurements that they would have had in the war, and we lived off them. We were very strict. And
for how long?
For 2 weeks. Happens to be my father, and we 2 years ago
what?
Now we asked him very kindly if he'd organise some sort of performance for us over here, because obviously France is very important when it comes to the war. Lots happened here, so he wanted to see if we could sing here, and then he went crazy and booked about six in one go, and then
he created all these press packs and sent them out to all the festivals and all the events that are going on through D-Day, and that's when we got booked for Carentan last year, and since then, after that one gig last year, I think we have six in France this year, so it's going really well. Our website is thethreebells.com, and we're on Twitter and Facebook as @thethreebells. So find us, follow us, and keep up to date with everything we're going to do. Hopefully we'll be back in France soon again, next year.
Oh, it's looking good.
And we have a CD too, and you can find it on our website, and it's called In Full Swing.
Woo! Je vois la vie en rose. Rire des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Oui, les entrées dans mon cœur me rappellent du bonheur dont je connais la cause.
Having us, thank you for filming us today, and hopefully we'll see you again soon.